Yemen's Houthi rebels have said they've carried out military operations against four ships in the Red and Mediterranean seas. The group said all four ships were targeted with ballistic missiles and a chemical tanker took a direct hit. The Houthis began targeting shipping in waters around Yemen in October that they say is linked to Israel. However, many of the ships they've attacked have little or no connection to the ongoing Israel-Hamas war.